In this WooCommerce tutorial video, I'm going to be going over how to install WooCommerce plugin in WordPress step by step. Installing the WooCommerce plugin in WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you'll successfully have the WooCommerce plugin successfully installed in WordPress. Let's get started. I'm here in the WordPress dashboard. In the left side menu, find the Plugins tab. Hover over it and click Add New. You'll now be on the Add WordPress Plugins page. In the search field, type in WooCommerce. You'll see WooCommerce being listed here. Click the Install Now button. Once it is done installing, click the Activate button. Once it is done activating, you'll be on the Welcome to Woo page. You'll see the Set Up My Store button. Click this to begin setting up WooCommerce for your site. You'll also see Skip Guided Setup. Click this to skip the guided setup. I'll click Set Up My Store. Next, enter which one of these describes you. You can also click Skip This Step to skip this step. I'll select I'm just starting my business. I'll click the Continue button. Next, you'll see Tell Us a Little About Your Store. You can enter in the name of your store. You can select what kind of products or services you want to sell. Next, select where your store is located or your online store. Click the Continue button. Next, you'll be on the Get a Boost with our Free Features page. If something that is selected doesn't sound like a fit based on your needs, feel free to unselect it. I'm going to keep each one selected. I'll click the Continue button. You can also click Skip This Step to skip this step. It's now going to get your features ready if you click the Continue button. You'll see this one last step page show if you selected the Jetpack AI feature. You can proceed to connect your account or click No Thanks. I'll click No Thanks. You'll now be taken back to the WordPress dashboard where you can begin adding your products to your site. We've now successfully installed WooCommerce in WordPress. That is my tutorial on how to install WooCommerce plugin in WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.